In this video, I will explain how editors with appropriate permissions can send reminders to reviewers in Editorial Manager. Reminders may be sent to invited reviewers who have not yet responded to the invitation, or to reviewers who have accepted the invitation but have not provided the review by the due date. Please note that your journal may already have automated reminders configured. To avoid over-reminding, editors can check when the last reminder was sent in three ways. Firstly, by clicking on the History tab from the Action column and searching for reviewer reminders letters from the correspondence history. Secondly, clicking on the reviewer's name in the Review Status column and referring to the Reviews in Progress and Outstanding Invitations section. Thirdly, by referring to the reviewer report summaries prior to sending bulk reviewer reminder letters. Please contact your journal manager or other support contact should you require any assistance. To send multiple reviewer reminders from Editor Main Menu, click Send Reminders Letters. The reviewer reminder reports are located towards the bottom of the screen. The reviewer invited no response report lists reviewers who have not responded to the reviewer invitations. To send reminders, click the appropriate reviewer and editor drop-down options and report limitations. Now select Submit. Tick the Send Reminder checkbox next to specific reviewers to remind a selection, or select Check All to send reminders to all those that meet the report criteria. At the bottom of the screen, select Send Reminders. Select the appropriate reviewer reminder letter from the drop-down and click Send Reminders to send the template reminder letter. If you would prefer to customize your letter, select the relevant reviewer reminder letter from the drop-down and click Customize Letter. Then click on this link to amend the letter template. Once you have saved your amendment, click Send All Letters. The reviewer reminder report lists reviewers who have agreed to review but have not yet submitted the recommendations and comments. To send reminders, follow these steps. Select the appropriate report drop-down options and report limitations and select Submit. You may select some or all reviewers from the table to remind and follow the process we have previously outlined to send the reviewer letters. The automated reviewer reminder report allows editors to set up a report that automatically sends reminders to reviewers across all manuscripts which meet the pre-configured criteria. This report can be used to send reminders of outstanding invitations, reminders of upcoming due dates, reminders of past due review dates, or reminders to complete partially saved reviews. Editors may have multiple reports that will run automatically every night. You may view the list of saved automated reminders at the bottom of the page. For reminders you have created, you will have the options to edit or remove. If the report was created by another editor or journal staff, you will see the reminder type and number of days, but the edit and remove icons will not appear. If any amendments to these reminders is required, please contact the owner or journal manager to make these changes. When creating your own automated reminders for reminders before due date or reminders past due date reminder types, you'll be prompted to select how to handle reviewers who have saved a review in the Partially Saved Review section. You may also choose to create automated reminders to be sent to reviewers with a specific reviewer role, or all reviewers, as well as specific editor or all editors. Next, enter a recognizable name for the reminder, then select the reminder letter to be sent from the drop-down list. You may also optionally filter by article type and or section or category. Click Save Automated Reminder. To send an individual reviewer reminder, click on Invite Reviewers from the Action column. From the Reviewer Selection Summary page, scroll down to the Review Status section and click Send Reminder next to the appropriate reviewer. This is how to send reviewer reminders in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.